In this theory, I am going to explain you an alternate theory of gravity that was published on 8th July in Nature Astronomy magazine. The theoretical physicists who gave this were Christian Arnold, Baojiu and Matteo. They call this theory as an alternative to general relativity. Physicists argued that galaxies could be formed in the universe even with different laws of gravity. There is not only a way to explain gravity with general relativity. From the name we can understand that it changes its behavior according to the environment, such that it called as a chameleon theory. It also predicts about a fifth force that exists in nature. So to know more about this, watch the video till end. In 90s, Einstein's theory of general relativity became the bedrock for a cosmologist to understand the effect of a gravity on this universe. General relativity has been proven again and again, and most recently with the first direct black hole image. Now, physicists at Durham University says that Einstein's general theory of relativity might not be the only way to explain how gravity works or how galaxies form. They say this chameleon theory is an alternative to general relativity in explaining the formation of structures in the universe. It might also help further understanding of a dark energy, a mysterious substance thought to be accelerating the expansion rate of the universe. All three physicists released an image that are the results of a recent computer simulation run on the Dirac data-centric system at Durham University. The simulation shows that the galaxies like our Milky Way could still form in the universe even with the different laws of gravity. They said that general relativity works in a very small scale, as in our solar system, but chameleon theory works on a very large scale like our Milky Way. Research co-lead author Christian Arnold said, "Chameleon theory allows for the laws of gravity to be modified, so we can test the effect of a change in a gravity on a galaxy formation. Through our simulation, we have shown for the first time that even if you change gravity, it would not prevent disk galaxies with a spiral arm from forming." Our researchers definitely does not mean that general relativity is wrong, but it does show that it does not have to be the only way to explain gravity's role in the evolution of the universe. Another co-lead author Baojiu said that in this theory, in addition to the standard gravitational force, there is an extra force, the so-called fifth force, because it is different from the other four types of fundamental interactions. I think the fifth force must be dark matter, one that they assured that it can explain why our universe is expanding even it against the law of general relativity. He explained it by saying that, however, one thing that has been puzzling cosmologists is the observational evidence that the expansion of the universe is accelerating. In the framework of general relativity, the expansion rate is determined by the matter density in the universe. And by accounting for all known matter species, including dark matter, the theory of general relativity predicts that this rate must be ever decelerating. Therefore, one has to assume that there are other so far undetected material present in the universe which speed up its expansion rate. A so-called cosmological constant is one of the simplest possibilities, but its origin and value have proven to be difficult to explain, which motivates other alternative explanations such as dark energy. If you want to know why it's difficult to find the value of cosmological constant, then I have already made a video on it. Click on the link flashing on your screen. The team are hoping that the Square Kilometer Array, a new super powerful radio telescope array due to a Cummins operation next year, could help to resolve this question. The key factors of a chameleon theory is that chameleon theory provide an alternative explanation for how galaxies form and may also help scientists to understand dark energy. In chameleon theory, the effect of a gravity can fluctuate and change based on the environment. But in general relativity, gravitational force is treated as a constant. According to this, it would still form the same kind of galaxies and black holes. Both general relativity and chameleon theory gave rise to realistic universe. However, it suggests that there could be multiple scientific ways to make sense of the universe by tweaking the behavior of a gravity on a cosmological scale. So guys, that's all for today's video. Comment me what you think about this. Will it be able to give a successful explanation on expansion of this universe? Let me know. So guys, at last, thank you for watching this video.